All right, everybody, it's been about a week, and now it's time for me to come back to this. Okay, then, let's go to Amethyst Grotto! Starting off with Super Mario Bros. 3 cave music. Not a bad thing, actually. Whoa, hello! Whoa, what the heck? Whoa, hello! You came back to life, huh? I don't know what happened there for a second, but it seemed like my computer just lagged the crap out. Shouldn't be. I have all my internet things turned off, and I have all of my antivirus things off, too. It's like, what the hey? I think I'm just gonna freeze on you for a moment there. Okay, so, interesting level. It's like with Mega Spikes, except they will kill you. Which, when you stop and think about it, is not all that different a gimmick from just using the Mega Spikes alone, but, hey, everybody's got their style, right? Looks like this would be a touch easier if I had the, red switch. Oh. Jeez. I have nothing to say. How did that happen already? Jeez, what the hey? I don't think it's the hack or anything. I think it's my computer just not wanting to do anything. Jeez. This is so odd because I haven't had this problem at all. Okay, now we're going for high speed mode. Okay. I'm fine on this little bit here. No! I should have kept going! I should have kept going! That's what I get for not running, I suppose. I should have seen that one coming. Okay, better get rid of you before too long, because I really don't want you to wake up and bite me. Because that would suck. Okay, so, what have I been doing as of late? Well, I have been working on, more visual-type things for my main character in the Super Mario World hack I'm thinking about continuing with. Basically, it took me a little while to figure out how to mess around with the hex edits, so I would be able to keep the character with a small hitbox. Now the only thing that that's ticking me right now is that even though the character has a small hitbox, for some reason it doesn't count when you have those giant ceiling hammer thingies. You know, like the one in Iggy's castle. First one. Oh, come on! How much faster do you want me to go here? Seriously. Anywho, just some little oddities like that. Some things I'm thinking of omitting, wait, why am I talking about a different hack when I should be talking about this one? Never mind that for now. Okay, let's see here, swoopers. I think I'm just talking about it because, I'm just retreading through the level. Nope! Alright, I'll be back in a sec, perhaps. Okay. La 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 la. Swimming with the beetles. That sounds a lot more interesting than it actually is. Swimming with the beetles. Jeez. Okay, let's see here. Hurry up, Mario. I don't want you to get crushed. Okay. Go, Mario, go! Thank you. Okay, we're back here again. Well, let's not screw up like I did last time. Wee, what's this wee crap? That was all me. Yes, midpoint. Okay. We're moving on now to new territory. And it appears we've given up on that last area's gimmick. Okay. In defense of the original Mario World, though, it did that a lot. Wait, what? What do you want from me? Is there... Okay, I was hoping there was something there. There was, and I was gonna call you out for it, Burst Man. Oh yeah, that's right. Can't use my tail underwater, my, funnily animated tail. Seems like the tail just disappears after so many... I don't know what. This doesn't look like a way to go, well, with there being no blue switch yet. Yeah, so we're just going to ignore that until the demo's completed into an ordinary ROM hack. Or something. Okay, so moving on from that. Okay, there better be some kind of bridgey thing for me to... yeah. There we go. Aha! Chucky, you have no power over me, I'm a raccoon! Whew, fish time. They actually look delicious for some reason. Maybe it's because they seem to have an apple-like texture. Or something. I don't know. I guess I'm a little weird in the brain to think about eating raw fish like that. And that's the end of that level! Jeez, good lord knows it only took me like 8 minutes to get through this one. On account of my bad playing more than anything. Okay, so from there we move on to the Amethyst Castle! Yeah, I can see where there would be a secret exit in that last level, but doesn't seem accessible right now because for some reason this hack doesn't let me go to the Blue Switch Palace. And I totally know it's the Blue Switch Palace that it won't let me go to because I saw it. We all did if you watch my past videos of this game. Hack. It's a still Mario World for all intents and purposes, but it's a hack. Okay, let's see here. So just a lot of cruddy little Bowser statues that aren't threatening at all, except for maybe this one. This one... that one did hit me. I guess I'll go down here. I do see the Puddaboos off to the right, but I kind of don't want to go that way. Because it just kind of screams that area in the Super Mario World where you can, like, fly across, like, this long expanse of lava. The problem is that with that one, there's a lot of Puddaboos in the way, so that's pretty hard to actually do. I think the only reward for that is like some sort of 3-up moon or something. And then it takes you straight to the boss. Maybe it just takes you straight to the boss. I'm not sure which it was. All I know is it wasn't worth it. Anytime I tried it when I was a little younger. Let's see. Gotta go down this one because that's gonna come down too fast. And there's Puddaboo just happily skipping up and down freely over there while I'm stuck in a little crevice. Okay. Okay, I got this. Go away. Oh, tail doesn't work on you? Why doesn't tail work on you? It should be a cape. Or cape like structure. No! What have I done? I've murdered Mario! Oh no! Well, quite the turn of events. It turns out I'm worse than Bowser. Wear midpoints when you want them. Okay, so retreading again! Because I fail. Probably shouldn't be singing. Okay, let's see here. A leaf. Yeah, a lot of this just isn't very threatening once you have a leaf. See? I just kind of skipped over everything right there. Whee! Okay, what is over there? Now I'm curious. gonna use my, raccoon hacks powers to fail. I could swim? Why could I swim? Let's go back for a second here. I can swim in the lava here? What the heck? What was up with that? That certainly was a strange experience. I see it was done on purpose now, but, good lord, that is weird. Okay, that is probably the most interesting way I've seen to plant one up somewhere in a level. Just randomly, for no apparent reason. I really dig that. Why don't games do that more often? Hacks. Whatever. Makes no difference. Games should do that kind of crap, too. Where it looks dangerous, but it's not, and as it turns out, it's actually a big reward. Okay, let's see. Pass some more fire, because the Lord knows we haven't been seen enough of those. So, let's move on to our deaths. We're Mario's anyway. We're not going to be dying, just this little happy red plumber. Who for some reason can't ever lose that smile. Okay, don't wanna go. Go up. Thank you. Okay, well. Yeah. I'm falling just as fast as these things. I don't think I should be falling as fast as those things. Or as slow as those things, rather. Get under there! No! 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 Murder! Torture! Death! Ah! Ah. That's right, Thwompy. I'm on your tactics. You're just gonna sit there and wait till you fall. Oh. If it waited till it fell, that would be weird. Because it's waiting for me to come, not specifically waiting to fall. If it was waiting to fall, it would never come out of the sky, because how it works is... I'm really not digging this section. I just am not in the slightest digging this section. And yes, it's because I suck at it. Deal with it. No! No, 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 no! Ooh, that would be ugly. Okay, let's see here. Whoa, no! No, my raccoon! My raccoon went bye-bye. Because I got all speedrunnery. Okay, just gonna wait for that to fall down, because from past experience, I want as much time as possible. Go, 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 go! Stay. Stay, little Mario. Good boy. Okay, now let's go, let's go, let's go. Hurry up. Some squats. Okay. Man, how scary this must look in the reality of it all. I mean, all of these things coming crashing down, and you're expected to parkour through all this. Good lord, how does any of Bowser's minions manage to get around all this crap? I mean, it's one thing to make platforming challenges for Mario, but it's another to, make a lair where you're supposed to be putting your subordinates' places. I mean, what if they have to go on break? Or what if they're supposed to go on break, but they can't? Let's see if I can't stomp on him. Yes. I see that's... there is almost no way to fix up Ludwig there, so I'm just going to leave that little bit alone. Okay. I'm curious now. Am I actually done with this hack demo so far, or what? And of course, kill everything with hammer! Like I did in Donkey Kong. Mario has retrieved the fourth Yoshi egg from Ludwig von Koopa's hands. What kind of hazards will Mario face to retrieve the remaining Yoshi eggs? To be continued! And yeah, this ends the hack. Seriously. Oh. It let me save after I moved. Well, This is an interesting little hack so far, I'll admit. But there are probably a few places that need a little looking into, that Magikoopa section. Good lord. It's only because I had a leaf that I was even able to make it through, really. Any other times when I tried to do it cleanly, it was really hard. Okay, so then, I think I've exhausted every secret exit there could be on this map for now. So, I'm just going to leave it as such. So, I guess I better pick up another Mario hack then, shouldn't I? Perhaps get back to that Final Fantasy game. I'm not even halfway through that, go figure. Okay, so then, see you next time when I think of something to do.